We have three components in our playful thermometer. The first one is the input. It's the DS618B20. It's to sense the temperature. The following are the outputs. The first one is this one. 1602 LCD shield is to display the temperature in number. The second one is 16x16 LED dot matrix. It is to visualize the temperature in this playful way. And the last one, we have the processing to produce the audio file.
Another movement.